In the previous episode of Fallout New Vegas, The Return of One. Now die. Big mistake coming into town doing that. That's a nice beard you got there. Oh, and not anymore. Hey, Tumbleweed. I'm gonna name him Tim. There's supposed to be a man named Ringo living up at the gas station. This is gonna be interesting. It's a sin, my... Another day in Goodsprings. Didn't think I was gonna spend so much time here, but... the amount of adventures in one small place. Hello guys and girls, Voices from the Dark here, and welcome back to episode 3 of Let's Play... or... I don't know, is it really a Let's Play? I don't know, of my... a new episode of my Fallout series, let's just say that. Up there we have the doctor's house, always a jolly guy. In the last episode, we did some more adventures around Goodsprings and we got ourselves some very sexy armor. So now, I really want to go check out the gas stations. There was some talk about a guy named Ringo who was hiding here. And that's Lag. That's my old companion Lag. I love that guy. I want to kiss him. I swear, if that lag occurs during like an epic battle, I'm going to be so angry. Anyways, what's this? Sunset Sarasparilla. Gimme. Ooh, truck. Wish you could ride vehicles. Or drive them, rather. Not ride them. So, how do I enter this place? Is there a... ah. Maybe the door? I don't know. Whoa.
That's close enough. Who are you?
There he is.
What do you want with me?
I'm not an enemy, if that's what you're asking.
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all.
Gotta be careful.
Got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of caravan?
What?
You know how to play?
Did you know there's a Joe Cobb looking for you?
Yeah. He doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight.
Why are the Powder Gangers out to get you?
My caravan was on the return trip from California and heading back to the company branch in New Vegas when we got jumped. Not even a drop your weapons and hands up before the bullets started flying. We put up a good fight, but there was too many of them.
I
took a few of the bandits down before I ran, so I figure their friends are out for revenge.
What are you gonna do about the Powder Gangers?
I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own.
You need a hired gun. I'm available.
All I've got left on me are a handful of caps, but you get me out of this and I'll make sure the Crimson Caravan pays you back. You've got my word.
It'll do. What
we
now?
We just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board...
we could probably get Sunny on board. I'll ask around.
Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
Got it. Is there anything in here I can loot? Sunset Sarasparilla. Ghost Town Gunfight. Seems like quite the epic quest. Talk to Sunny Smiles. I wonder how her reaction is going to be. Ooh, doctor's bag. Wow, this place is pretty crappy. Whiskey. I love whiskey. Ooh. Some cash left. Ha. Don't see why I didn't take him himself, but, you know. Sunny should probably be at the inn. At the saloon, I mean. The inn saloon. Same thing. La 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 la. I really hope we can finish off just finish the Goodsprings quests and just move on. But still, I like Goodsprings. It's a nice place, but I know it's not interesting watching somebody be in the same place all the time.
Howdy.
Oh. Hey. Oh, yeah, it's easy moving bodies in this game. La 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 la. Hey there. Sunny. How you doing? Sliding under your dog. I'll just put him on the poop. Hey, can you move, Sonny? Thanks. Hit him with the pull! I don't even know. Hey.
Hi there. Sticking around Goodsprings for a while longer?
I'm going to help Ringo take on the Powder Gangers.
Say no more. I'm in.
Huh. Well, that was easy.
Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo. But I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some
seriously?
Of the folks in town might decide to help out as
she
well.
She can't fight, she's
I know
a woman.
Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere.
And Chet just got a yeah, I knew Easy Pete was sitting on something.
Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim packs, that'd be great.
Wow. So early on in the game, in this quest. Any ideas on how to convince Trudy to join us?
A silver tongue would help. Convincing Trudy that we had a good plan to win.
Silver tongue. Not my style. Would Chet be willing to give us his supplies?
I don't think give is in Chet's vocabulary. Even with the town at stake, he'd still make you barter with him.
Oh, barter. Oh, God. How can I get Easy Pete's dynamite? Not that kind of dynamite, mind you.
Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite. You'd have to convince him you know a thing or two about explosives before you handed it over.
Oh, so I'm basically screwed because all of this is about talking and bartering. Let's do our best. Hello there.
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right.
Yeah. Now I have like no chance to get this to work. We're a little outnumbered against the Powder Gang. Think you could help?
All the more reason for me to sit this one out. I'll be rooting for you, though.
I can't do this. Sneak. Ooh, near the Lunar Store. A good spot to stage an ambush if I had the help.
That does sound like a good plan.
Yes, I love right, sneak.
You seem to know what you're doing, so you can count me in. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating.
I'm gonna protect Goodsprings with my life.
We could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
Want me to take a look at your broken radio?
Sure. The outside looks okay, but I think something broke on the inside. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. New Vegas seems like such a gentleman.
Well, I could probably fix it, though.
Be careful.
Alright, so you're giving me the radio in my inventory right away? Then where is it? Busted radio. Well, I probably can, considering my repair level. Repair of 20, repair the radio. Hey, there we go! Radio!
Feeling thirsty? I can take care of that.
No, thank you. I fixed your radio.
Yeah, I heard it turn right back on after you got done tinkering with it. Here's some caps for the work.
Oh, yeah! I think you could afford to pay me a little more.
I could get another working radio with the caps I already gave you.
Oh, Trudy, Trudy. Hey, settler.
Way too many strangers coming into town these days. No offense.
God, he doesn't like foreigners like me. Anyways, now we gotta go to the general store. Reloading bench, what's that? Oh, so we can like... Can we break down the weapon into stuff? Huh. I don't know, I don't really want to tinker with that yet. I don't really know how it works. Let's go to the general store. Hey, Chet.
You looking to buy some supplies?
No. But, yes, actually, I need supplies to fight the Powder Gangers.
Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the Powder Gangers. That's a 1,000 cap investment.
What? I don't have... What? The town's at stake. That has to be worth more than a few supplies.
Look, you're bringing this on yourselves. There's no way I'm getting involved. But hey, I'm sure you can buy what you need.
1,000 caps? I need supplies.
This again? Like I said.
Show me what you have for sale. But, no, how am I supposed to do this? No, he doesn't have the thing. Well, we're screwed if this guy doesn't want to help us. Doc Mitchell's probably gonna be willing to help, though. We can do this. I could probably take on the Powder Gang myself. I mean, I am one. Epic Wastelander. Come on, Doc. Show me your heart. Show me your bling and let me shine it. Hey.
Welcome back. I had hoped you wouldn't
need to come see me
again so soon. What can I do for you?
I'm hurt. I need help.
Don't look like nothing too serious. Let me patch you up.
Oh, 50 caps? No way, man. I thought it was gonna be for free. I need medical supplies.
Sure.
Oh, so I can buy. That's cool. I can buy stim packs. Then again, stim packs are pretty useful. I just don't feel like spending my money at the moment. Town's gonna be attacked by bandits. Anything you can do to help?
Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never leave each other alone. Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg. And my supplies are scarce, but I'll give you what I can spare.
Wow. Thank you. You totally just saved the day right there, Doc Mitchell. I'm glad. I can't wait for the Battle of Goodsprings. Sadly, I can't get Chet's supplies, though. I guess when I'm done, I'm just gonna return to Ringo. Ghost Town. Acquire Easy Pete's Dynamite. Oh, I still gotta get that. Alright, so I don't think my explosives level isn't that high, so this is gonna be difficult. Maybe it's just gonna be some quiz or something. Tim's just rolling up on his motorbike.
Howdy.
Howdy, man. I hear you got dynamite. It would help us beat the powder gangers.
Too dangerous. Gonna kill all yourselves if I let you touch it. Better to leave it buried. Safer that way.
Ooh, 1800. Alright, so I can't do it at all.
Blow yourself up. Blow your neighbor.
Okay. Well then, we have to go to Ringo and just start the battle as it is. We got Sunny Smiles. We have Trudy and a few townspeople. They're not very well supplied. And Doc Mitchell gave me 3 stim packs. This is going to be an interesting battle. Hopefully epic. Hopefully epic. Hey, Ringo.
So what's going on?
Sunny's with us.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do.
Let's do this.
All right, I'm ready. I hope.
I was born ready.
Time to look alive. The powder gangers are here to play.
I'm up. How many are there?
At least 6. Joe Cobb included. They look pretty mean.
Let's go.
I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make it that far.
I'm with you. We should start off with long range. So I guess it's rifle time. I really want a sniper rifle though. Put on my back. It's time to save Goodsprings! Everybody! Alright, so that guy's with us. The guy I killed in a reveal trailer. Sorry about that. Very sorry about that. Ah, oh, there they are.
Hey there.
Joe Cobb himself. I got him actually. Come on, Cobb. Oh, he went down quickly. Lag, why? 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 You're the caterpillar. I'm sorry. I'm trying to make something epic and this happens. It annoys the hell out of me. Whoa. Coming. Put a switch. Even now there's freaking lag. Stay away from Cheyenne. Now that we've started killing the powder gang, got infamy. Where's the rest? Don't worry, I got him. He's not escaping me. Hey, that was idolized. Powder gangers hate it. It's okay. I can deal with that. Some ammo. Dynamite! Awesome. Powder ganger outfit. I don't really want that. A rifle.
I owe you a huge
favor. That was awesome, Ringo.
Here. These are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things.
Thanks a lot. You're welcome.
I'll stick around for a bit longer.
I'm a good guy. I'm not a douche.
If you ever visit New Vegas, look me up at the Crimson Caravan camp.
You got it, Ringo. I really, really hate the lag. I really hate the lag that appears. I'll do my best to fix it, I promise. I think it might be some mod, but I have the same things installed that I had. Baseball cap! I have a freaking baseball cap, yes! I always wanted a baseball cap. First of all, I gotta check this. Oh, that's a real cowboy hat. Oh yeah, you're not messing with us. Hey. I wanna be a cowboy. A baseball bat, are you kidding me? That's so awesome. Cleaver. I don't really need the cleaver now that I have the baseball bats. Because since it's the best melee weapon we have. See, baseball bat. That's going to be 4, I believe. Yep. Hi-yah! Wow, I'm having too much fun. Alright, so we pretty much cleared out these people. That's cool, that's cool.
Hell yeah.
But what now? What's the next quest on our list? Inquire about Jewelry's home and find a man, yeah. Okay, are we done here in Goodsprings? Or is there like anything else? Tumbleweed! I just want to check the saloon. And there's nobody in the saloon. I wonder where everybody's at. They kind of just split up after the battle. Hello! I feel abandoned again. That was kind of a sudden ending. Like, no goodbye party or everything.
I'm disappointed.
But I guess this is how the adventures here in Goodspring ended. I think I looted Joe Cobb, didn't I? I didn't actually. Ooh. Well, good. There we go. Powder gang armor.
Whee!
Ah, body physics. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with that. Faction armor. Equip faction armor. Faction armor disguises you as a member. Now consider your friends. Wait, so does that mean that I'm just as a powder ganger? I really hope that doesn't mean that, like, Goodspring people will attack me. Oh well. Wow. That's really heavy stuff right there. I look ridiculous! Alright. I guess I'll just be on my way then, really. I think the town over there looks interesting. I just want to see what kind of weapon I want. I always like my rifle. Now I can actually repair the goddamn rifle. Here we go. Goes through the freaking armor. What the hell? Anyways, it's the best armor out there. Although I really like the look of this other armor. I think DT is like how much armor it gives. I'm pretty sure, because this outfit looks so awesome. Because this combined makes me look like a badass. I'm gonna go with this, even if it doesn't have as much armor, simply because the aesthetics of it looking good. All right, farewell, Goodsprings. If there was anything I missed in Goodsprings, let me know. But for now, it's time to finally head out. That's a trippy refrigerator right there. And in distance, I see some roller coaster town, which I really want to get to. Let's see, what time is it? It's 2 p.m. Alright, and I guess we'll just continue throughout the day. Alright, what do we have on the sign here? Gene or John? Up. Prim to the right, Las Vegas to the left. Now we're not going to Vegas yet. We can't come in with a rifle. That's just not how we do it. Whoa. Dun 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 dun. So I think we should head over to Prim here. Air shooting. I thought I heard shooting. Oh well. Just hope no super mutant's gonna come around the corner. The biggest. Wait, there's somebody over here. Enemy. No! No! Wow. Come on, get your aim straight. Come on, Dark. Oh, Jesus Christ. There we go. Powder gangers by the look of it.
I don't care about powder gangers.
Somebody else. Where? Keep hearing people fire. I think this is powder gang territory. Oh, what's this? Ooh, money. Mm-hmm. Dynamite. I have a lot of dynamite. I should use that soon. That's pretty... Fast travel. You discovered several locations. You can fast travel. Oh, that's right. Oh, I can just fast travel back. Oh, that's gonna be lovely. Didn't think about that. Oh! That was a freaking landmine! How did I not see the... Wow, I'm dumb. It was... Lost karma? Really? Stealing from those people? Alright, let's see here. Dynamite. Oh, this is cool. I want to test out the dynamite. Ammunition box. Ah, great. I don't see why I'm like... It's okay who I'm stealing from. I'm just going to sleep for 1 hour. I think that's going to replenish my health. Ah, feels good. Just two powder gangers? Well, alright then. Wait. Walking through radiation. Somebody's firing after me. I don't know... I can't see anybody. I really want to get a sniper rifle. There's a gecko over there. Always on my guard. Oh well. Probably nothing. Might as well collect some. Jalapeno! Here we go. Getting close to the city of Prim. Some bloat flies up here. Gonna take him out. Getting some experience. Not much, but still. That should have hit. Ah, I need to get closer. Can't waste my ammo. I realized that. Here we go.
Didn't even get touched. That's how I do it.
That's just how I do it. Yeah. Wasteland survival isn't that tough. La la la. I wonder if you can ride the roller coaster. Probably can't, but that would be awesome. More of them. Seriously, there's gonna be a lot of slow-mo deaths in this let's play. I'm sneaking. How did that not hit? There we go. Hey! Those bad shots. We got this. Ah! Die! God, I've had enough of this. It's time to finish this. Once and for all. Your dream is not in vain. Fire. That's just how we roll, baby. Sorry if you can't handle it. It's just too much. Ah! Leveled up, didn't notice, but okay. I never noticed when we level up. First of all, I want to get 25 lockpick. Anything else I should get to barter? Oh god, our barter sucks. Because of our charisma, of course. It's my fault. But it's okay. I always want to spend a few points in guns. Always want to have a few in guns. Some in melee weapon. And the rest in sneak, I think. I haven't really been using that much melee weapons yet. But that's just because out here, it's kind of inconvenient running up to the enemy when you can just easily shoot them from afar. Maybe get into like a little... It's not called a dungeon, but, you know, an instance in a way. Small closed off area. Now, how do we get into Prim? Ooh. Ingredients. Gonna make them. Ooh. Must be a hole in the wall. Whoa! It's Powder Gang territory. Can I not shoot through? I thought I could shoot through this. Well, they can. Escaped convict. Oh, that's not good. Can I shoot him from here? Of course I can't. Gotta shoot him myself. Ha, ah, he's just as bad accuracy though. Headshot. Where do you think you're going? Ah, oh, dang it. Could have gotten him. Don't worry. Ah, yeah. He got away. He got away. I'm so pissed off right now.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
Who the hell are you? I can take care of myself.
It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
It's my ass, you're right, not yours. You wished you had such an epic ass. Grenade! Whoa. There he is. That bastard. I'm trying to get a headshot. There we go. Trust me, I'm gonna get better at this aiming stuff. Just gotta get used to it. Ooh, escaped convict. Biker goggles. Cool. Butter knife! I don't really want the butter knife though. Veteran outfit. Cool, I guess. Gonna take his stuff. How do I get into Prim? Is it the NCR troop? What are you? NCR! He is truly God. Ta-ta-ta! The NCR God! Alright, that guy's just gonna have his fun up there while I figure out a way we can get into Prim. Don't know why we want to get into Prim. But I mean, I don't know, people to shoot. It's always fun. Alright, what's going on over here?
I'm not sure you should be here.
And I'm not sure your face is pretty. Now, if we can get up on that wall, we should be able to jump into Prim. I don't know why I wouldn't like seek out danger, but hey, seeking out more experience, more combat experience. I could just go around. And I want to take a ride on a roller coaster. It's the first thing I want to do. Oh god, the sun is going down. Oh god, where? First of all, we're gonna find our enemy. Alright. Oh, never mind. We'll take this guy. We'll go for the head. Boom, through the wall. Oh, come on, get some more accuracy. I'll do it myself then. Dynamite! Oh, dynamites can cripple us. Can completely F up our legs. And we can't walk, and being crippled in this game. Being crippled and addicted in Fallout, it's not fun.
You like that?
Ah, good. It's difficult aiming. But I like it, it's really... it's not super realistic, but I like it. I like it more than using the aiming system. I don't know, I don't find that as enjoyable as aiming myself. That is easier. Veteran outfit. Give me the rifle. Haha. This rifle is pretty good. I like it. We should repair this shotgun with the other ones. Yeah. And repair our rifle. Oh yeah. The same rifle that Sunny gave us. Wait, there's somebody nearby. Dynamite. I don't see anybody. That's a dead guy. There's definitely an enemy around. Oh god, awesome death pose, dude. awesome death pose. That's going into... Right. Sometimes the weapon kind of glitches. Should fix itself. Wow, that was also an awesome death pose. Daniel! Oh, I knew amnesia was going to be too much for him. I can't remember how it's pronounced. Mojave, I think. What? Ah, it's one of the robots. Advanced model robots. It is well weathered. It's very little. Try to fix it. Damage. Repair 65. Okay, let's examine it. Science 55. Ah, I'm not good enough, it seems. But. Ooh. Ruby's casserole. Always a classic. There must be something in here. Huh. Just a boring residence without... What? Programmer's digest. I think reading these increases your stuff. Alright, aid. Repair. 10 plus. Ah, so it's like for a short amount of time, is it? Yeah, I think. It has to be like 10 plus repair from that. Oh well. I guess I'll save them if I need them. Still a vodka in the refrigerator. And... Let's get out. Still more to explore here in Prim. Runner. Ah, run down casino. Ooh, I see no reason why not. I mean, when we can't get the real Vegas. I guess this is what we'll have to go for. Okay. It's gonna be dangerous in there. Better get out another weapon. What weapon should I have? Oh. Fixing things. Look at this. This 9mm pistol. Beyond anything on Earth. The Bison Steve Hotel. Now this is going to be interesting. That is an adventure for another episode. We're here in Prim, killing powder gangers and just having a good time. Oh god, what's wrong with this guy? He has a mask! I want that mask. Whoa. I hope that guy doesn't see me, because I'm about to end the episode. Dude! No! I'm ending an episode! I don't wanna fight. I hope he's not gonna come outside, because I wasn't prepared for that, so that was a cheap shot. No, I don't know. I don't know if they can actually come outside. Oh, God. Can I drink from the fountain? No, I can't. fire hydrants. Anyways, I think... Since night is descending, I think we can sleep in this bed over here. There's nobody here! I need a place to sleep. I need to regenerate my health before I go in there. I'm really, like, stingy with my stim packs. I don't like using them at all. Because I always want to just keep them just in case. Maybe some of these abandoned houses over here. I don't think I can enter these doors. Prim Sheriff's Office. What was that noise? Holy shit, that guy... Oh. Wow, that guy and his wife. Oh. Looks like the powder gangers were in. Well, I don't really feel comfortable sleeping next to corpses, so...
Get out of the bed.
Yep. There we go. Is there actually anything in here I can loot? Ammunition! Ooh, that was sniper rounds. Oh, I really want to find a sniper. Hopefully I'm going to find one soon. And I think that was... everything in here.
Well, well, finally found a bed. I'm going to sleep until morning. And then, it's time to finish this. I've got to clear out Prim. Learning more and more, becoming more combat adept every day. Getting more and more weapons and awesome looking armor. And so far, I'm free. Oh, hello there.
And so far, I'm freaking loving this game. I really hope you're as well. Encourage today! Victory tomorrow! According to this guy, I don't know if you can trust him. He has a flag. I don't know. Flags aren't good. Anyways, moving on. My name's Voices from the Dark. Have a still good day. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. So, take care, stay awesome, and most importantly, stay dark. And I'm your fellow.